Water pollution. Like air, water is also important for our survival. Presence of harmful substances in water is called water pollution. Domestic and industrial sewage pollute water. Activities such as washing clothes and bathing animals in the rivers also cause water pollution. Water pollution can cause diseases like diarrhea, jaundice, typhoid, etc. We can reduce water pollution by preventing disposal of waste into water.